Houston is one lady of the 80s whose influence is being felt everywhere in music. Her songs consistently hit the top of the charts. What makes her music so popular is its universal appeal. Hers are songs to be sung and appreciated by everybody. And no one makes them sound better than our man of the 80s, Peter Pringle. Peter is not only a Canadian hit maker, he's an internationally acclaimed performer. Please welcome Peter Pringle singing Whitney Houston's memorable song, Greatest Love of All.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them the sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody's searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me. Find your strength in love.
Canada 1986.
part of the preparations for this special night, the annual Miss Canada Talent Competition was held last Tuesday at our host hotel, the Skyline Triumph Toronto. A separate panel of judges from the arts and entertainment world was treated to an evening of music, dance, and drama by this year's contestants. One special young lady was selected to receive a $3,000 cash award presented by Yamaha Canada Music Limited. It is my pleasure to present the winner of the Yamaha Talent Award, here to sing The Greatest Love of All. Please welcome Miss Victoria, Carolyn Colley.
I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how.
Congratulations to Miss Victoria Karen Colley, winner of the 1990 Yamaha Talent Award.